Dude. The side dude? Or gangster dude?
Like this.
And just give it a couple minutes.
And then do the Kelly Clarkson.
Oh, hey guys. Didn't realize we were taping.
Okay, we're taping.
We're back in. All right, so today we're painting
socks.
These soft stockings. I can feel them.
They're so soft.
They're so soft.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's good work.
You can smell them, like in the last video.
They're clean socks, so it's okay.
But anyways, we check out our Facebook tally for stockings from the BC location. So we're trying to break a record this year.
What's the record? 4 million socks.
I didn't
socks.
Keep track last year, but like 60 sounds good. So, but we're already past that. We're at like 180 for the Battle Creek store, like 60, 70-ish from the KZU store.
67 million.
Billion. So, but anyways.
It's like the lottery.
These things are super easy to paint. We're using our Spectratex paint.
Mom.
And our Vega 2000 airbrush.
Papa. I mean dad.
Along with some of our badgers. And you gotta have dirty bottles.
All you guys with clean bottles.
You better recognize.
You know you ain't spraying no paint.
Exactly.
If your bottles are clean.
So, but anyways, I always come in and lightly letter.
Oh, yeah.
So you can see where I kind of adjusted the height of these letters and thickness and stuff. Mm-hmm. So I'm getting ready to come back in with my black knot.
Would you say thick is better?
Yes. Looks more consistent.
That's what she said.
Oh, yeah. That just happened. But anyways. Come back in and...
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Ooh. Custom painting, warts and all, as Soto would say.
Oh, we got technical difficulties.
Please bear with us.
Please hold.
Beep. While your
party's located. Right. 2 minutes! 2 minute warning!
2 minutes. We got 8 minutes to finish this video. YouTube likes to restrict us to 10 minutes, which is crap.
I don't even get to the easel and a shirt boarded in 8 minutes. How am I supposed to spray something in 8 minutes?
Anywho, we've had,
I like to do the sound effects.
Gotta have sound effects. You gotta theme your sound effects, though.
I like mine to go whoosh, whoosh.
Art's more of a Transformers
whoosh,
kind of guy.
Whoosh.
I like it to go with the ninja sound effects myself.
Hi-ya!
Like whoosh, whoosh. That's a kick, in case you didn't know.
Kick it like it's hot. Kick it like it's hot.
Hey, what happened to our tunes?
Oh, I don't know. I'm going to shimmy. And I'm going to hit repeat. I'm going to get a back shot. That's a full back shot right there. In action.
That just happened.
What? What? It's good work. Check it. Check it. Check it. Yeah. That was a line.
So with black style lettering, is really easy on these because you come and just blast them with color from the bottom.
I like that it fills the sock up.
Oh, yeah.
Makes them really feel like they're getting a value.
Exactly.
Like, hey, I sprayed paint all over your sock.
So but I've been getting a lot of messages. I know Art has been, too. Just asking us basic questions about these and whatnot.
Where we get them.
Yeah, there's a couple different places where we get them. Walmart has them, but they're really limited. They don't have a bunch of them. We found that the dollar store is the best one out of everybody. But after you clean out the local stores once or twice, they don't get any more in. So if you hop online...
They actually frown upon you coming in the store.
Yeah, they don't like us very much.
No. Especially me, because I'm Mexican. They're like, oh,
messed
shoot.
Messed up. And I'm black, so...
Yeah, and they don't like black and Mexican people.
Exactly. I don't know what the deal is.
So every time I get done, I walk out and I give them the bird and I say, I'll see you next Tuesday, bitches. Abracadabra.
What movie is that from?
I don't know.
Come back at it. So, people were asking prices too. For something like this, we normally charge about $6. $6. So, make about a $5 profit on these. Try not to spend more than 3 or 4 minutes on them.
Yep. We're coming up on our 5 minute warning. 5 minute warning. What color are you using right there? Is that,
this actually...
Is that, like, a regular medium blue, or is that, like, a dark blue?
This is a dark blue. This is,
Brilliant Blue from Spectra?
This is Brilliant from Spectra. In case you guys don't know,
Now you know.
Now you know. We get our paint from, Doug Burke.
Dougie Fresh.
You find him on Facebook. Also...
A.K.A. Dougie the Wizard.
The Wizard. He likes AKA to dress up in a cloak.
Dougie the Mob. A.K.A. Dougie the Snake. Ooh. A.K.A.
Too many nicknames now, man. Oh. Don't get carried away.
Alright, my bad.
We like Dougie Fresh.
Yeah, Dougie Fresh is pretty good. If you don't have a nickname, you need to find one.
You gotta find an airbrush nickname.
Yeah.
I myself don't have one.
No, we'll he's come up with one. He's Diablo Blanco.
Oh, going old school. That's from like 3 years ago.
Yeah. Shit just got real.
But anyways, quick video showing you guys exactly how to paint the stockings.
Straightforward, like easy peasy.
Yeah, easy money.
You know, these white ones paint really nice.
But
there's no prep work, no nothing.
Yeah.
The colored ones, like the red ones, totally got to spray in white first and come back. Take a little bit longer, but we don't charge any more for them. So make the sale, make it happen, and be happy that you're spraying something. A little gratitude goes a long way.
Do what it do, baby. So
did you just say doo-doo?
No. Do what it do.
Oh, what it do?
Shh. That happened. Just the tip.
Shh.
You're so close.
You just took my face.
Till next time, from our fabulous location here in the mall.
Why do I feel like I'm really close to your face the whole time?
Say something else?
It's so personal.
I'm Brian Art from Art of Airbrush.
Art.
Check us out on YouTube. We got two different pages going right now. I don't even remember what they're under.
I don't know.
We'll link you on Facebook.
We'll face space you.
And then check out our website, 1-800-AIRBRUSH.com.
If you want to steal our designs.
Paints. If you want paints and you want to try the Spectratex...
hotness.
It's a good paint. Check out Doug again at Airbrush Outpost.
Dougie
he
Fresh.
Also sells the Badger Anthems.
Yeah, he sells supplies and stuff like that, just besides paint. So he can get anything that Badger sells.
Good guy to touch base with.
Mm-hmm. Touch his base.
Yep. Do what you got to do. Make sure you call him Dougie Fresh when you call, though.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That way he knows that we sent him.
Exactly. So until next time, guys. Took the minute.